The North Carolina Zoo welcomes its newest member.
Meet Winnie. She's the daughter of Baboon and Candy. The Baboon baby already out in the habitat and can be seen for guest view. Winnie will be hanging on to mom for a while as she continues to nurse and grow. A fun fact, baby baboons are much darker than their parents when they're born. They're so cute.